Office Depot, eh? Picking up cards for the boxes or the packages that we're gonna put together today. And she did her thing or whatever.
I did.
Ugh.
We'll show them in a little bit.
Look through all your
business.
So, like I said, we're picking up some cards that we made or Dakota made to put into the packages for you guys, just to show our appreciation for you guys supporting the brand. So, we're trying to find them right now. And then the next clip, sheesh, is going to be at Dakota's or wherever. We're going to your place after this or to print? Okay. So, we're going to her place to print and just look at what the tees look like also.
So this is our new pod room, guys. We have a sofa, a table.
I think she did print out those cards.
I think I saw the break photo in the back. So Dakota got the cards made. We're looking at them for the first look here.
The PR one. She did one front and back. Why did she tell me she couldn't?
Why is it like that?
It's supposed to be shaded on.
That's cool. I like it though.
Have you not seen his promo? You don't know his promo? He did that. One of the movie ones.
I like that.
So if you end up on our PR list, this is what you'll be getting. And then the thank you cards.
I like it. In the back.
And then a momento. Our favorite picture taken.
So, how many of these did you get made?
Mm-hmm.
20 of the thank yous and then 10 of the PRs so far.
Okay. Let's go to Wavy Spot. Labels ready. Let's go ahead and do that. It's crazy. Make sure we have all of them in here. Yeah. There we go.
Let's get to it. Put your back into it.
We're rolling. Are you going to say something or?
Disgusting. What am I supposed to say? I'm working.
Working? Dude, you haven't worked a day in your life, dude. Yeah, see? But you took it at heart. Oh, no, she's hurt. Oh.
Will I see you at the show tonight?
Hey. Truck to the plane, to the truck, truck to the hotel lobby. Me, I go through underground garages, presidential suite on deposit, elevator up to the room, shower up and then we hit.
We have tees. We have tees. Bro.
How does it feel, dude? You're doing all the packing, so it's kind of crazy, but.
Yeah, like a labor vibe.
Yeah. You like labor, though.
Dude, you don't know, man.
You're
labor.
Labor Day.
Dude, I have enough with you, bro.
That makes you a.
Hey. Stop
hey,
playing with me, bro.
Lady!
Thanks a lot, lady.
Thanks a lot, lady.
Anyways, this is crazy. We're packing. We're packing. We're packing. Are you packing? You're packing.
I'm packing.
Dude, you are packing. Freaking.
I'm packing and you're tucking.
Dude, you're the tug expert, remember? Anyways, we're packing orders. This is wild. We're going to bag them, obviously, in a bit because she's big.
Into bag them.
So, yeah. Sheesh. And we got little cards.
Mm-hmm.
Crazy, bro.
I'm super proud of those.
No, they came out good. I like
they're
them.
They're cute.
They're cute. Especially the backside.
Jeez. Ready to ship out, and this is crazy, bro. Damn, dude, this is crazy. So we have our first order completed, and we can't wait to see you guys receive like y'all's shirt, because just the work that we put behind all this is crazy.
Yeah, it was a quick one to turn around, even though it doesn't feel that quick. So we appreciate everybody participating in the pre-order and just being patient with us and believing in us. supporting us.
A lot coming.
There's a lot coming.
A lot coming for this end of this year.
Yeah.
And yeah, we're planning on having a monthly release of something special for you guys to enjoy, and something that we both obviously like vibe with, and like, you know, we really enjoy the process of doing. Like, it's gonna be crazy to see like the feedback and like,
yeah, because it's not closed.
Like, just seeing the pieces like at, like physically is crazy.
Yeah.
So like, once we see the final product of what's coming up for October is crazy, but obviously we have something in the works for next month as well. But October is gonna be crazy, which October's, we're so excited for. So
October's the one.
Top in rain, this night feel insane. I'm out dodging raindrops, on road in this rain. Double cup this pain, I'm fucked up, I can't aim. Triple cups of anger, I can't hold this chain. I thought I'd recoup it, I got a check, I just had to do it.
Alright guys, so we are here with the Rally Golf Boys. It's crazy. First time out on the golf course. It's new beginnings, man. I'm excited. So right now we're gonna try out this polo that they hooked it up with. Just look at the detail. Detail is wild. But yeah, we're gonna keep. We're on hole three right now. We're gonna go ahead and see. Like, I think there's nine in this course. We'll see what this looks like. Appreciate it, bro.
I'm glad we went to the large, the medium large.
Yeah. Did these shrink a little bit when washed?
Slightly. I would hang dry them.
Okay. Going to
come, are you joining us at all or no?
We have a
probably go to Max and stuff.
Looks dope.
Hang out.
It's a good fit, good fit.
Right in the ice.
Shake your body, don't stop, don't miss, just do it. Do it. Do it.
I apologize for the interruption, guys. That's crazy. Alright guys, so it's obviously been a few weeks since I last recorded. My first time ever at the golf course. I have a lot of new exciting things coming up. But I just wanted to close out this video by expressing gratitude towards, you know, the love shown to our drop. Dakota and I were overwhelmed with, you know, just the support and all the personal messages that we got from a lot of you guys with, you know, everything for the launch. So we really appreciate that. We have a lot of things coming up in October. What are they playing in this lobby? Go over here. So yeah, like I said, we're excited to see what's coming up, for you guys to see what we have coming up in October. And yeah, we literally are gonna drop, we're gonna start working on, you know, what's dropping in October. This music is really throwing off what I'm trying to say. But anyways, like I said, we're working on what we're dropping in October this weekend. And then, like I said, we can't wait for you guys to see what we brew up for that month. So yeah, it's gonna be the end of the video. Appreciate you guys watching this far along in the video, and yeah, a lot of things in the works. So once again, appreciate y'all, and we'll catch you guys on the next one.